Oops. Left the mic off. I seem to be very good at that. Upgrade. Okay, let's not repair, reinforce. There we go. Ooh, we got a SS upgrade, better go do that. I'm not gonna use you. Most likely gonna use nor you or you. For now. Always might go for the bolter sword sometime. Gems yet? I have a dark one. Meh. Sharp will be what I need. Can't wait to find one of those. Oh yeah, I gotta get Loretta's bone. Let's see. Looks like this one can only have one to it. The rest can have a million. Curious, but not curious enough just now. That's standard arrow. Another 100 of those. And use the rest for leveling up. We'll click one for health. A couple for that, and then one for that. There we go. Oop, not that way, duh. Bye-bye. If I can drag him out here, it'd be a little easier to fight him. Oh! Got distracted. I didn't expect him to come down the stairs. And of course it was a stupid notification. Okay. Oh, come on! Okay, we're not gonna stay near you. There we go. You don't give clear, decisive openings like your predecessor. And you can... this is gonna be a lot harder. Especially since he doesn't fall like the other ones. Oh, damn it. Idea. Nope, that's not gonna work. Too slow and... Yes! Oh, never mind. Might have been better off just throwing a couple swipes in. And he knows how to do all the side walking to dodge everything you throw at him, of course. And I'm already out of Estus flasks. Oh, and dead. Okay, we might have to come back and to finish this guy later, because I'm horrible at dodging, and he seems to be able to parry the simple things that you can usually use to kill him off. Let's see. Do have plenty of these. So if we ember up... I don't have any other rings to help me. Seriously. Oh, no, 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 no. Of course, I'm gonna come to this damn battle. No health. Did you seriously survive that? Oh my god. Die. Ah. Okay. We'll return. This run was not wanted. I didn't mean to come all the way back here. Okay. Our best method is just to loop that corner, drop down. Drop down, and then run. Oh! God damn it. I forgot to put the damn elevator back up. Stupid me. And now I think this pursuer is going to be harder than the boss unless they did a real good revamp of him. Yep, you're already on your way. Oh, see. Can't seem to time his damn attacks right. He gotta kill, go for one. Oh, come on. Shoot! I've almost got him. Yes. Seriously. Yes, I can do this. Yes! 20,000 and his Ultra Great Sword. Nice. Okay. I have no Estus left, but I have one. I say I cleared out that area, so it's time to clear out this area. Oh, what the? There we go. Divine Blessing. Standard Bolt. And someone coming after me. Always fun. Well. Double kill. Oh! Captain. I'm probably gonna die. I got no heals. I got those guys bearing down on me. Gonna need to run away. Okay. Morgan, are you following me up here? I mean, you followed all the way around to come down from that side. Oop, yep, he is coming. Oop, that's not what I wanted. Wherever he is. Oh. Okay, he gave up. Oh, that's definitely not what I wanted. There you are. Oh. Of course, I had to do that right into his jump attack. These AI things have a little more. Oh. Okay, now this time we're gonna kick his butt. This time we're gonna have all six of our heels. What the? Have I gotten the attention of Captain Morgan? Does not look like it. Where is he? There he is. Okay, so let's see if I can aim to him from up here to draw his attention. Get a nice, good headshot. Was hoping. Ooh, to the stomach. I thought I was being so cool with that one. Ah, of course. I got that off. There we go. 10,000. And the thing is, I had more enemies. This way. Thank you. It's nice having some armor on me. Oh. Okay, not a trick. I bet like something be hiding there. Before we rest, let's clear out anything else we need. Hmm. Okay. What is that noise? Oh. Why are you here? Oh, to enhance the boss. Ooh. So which means if I do a dancer fight, I'm gonna have to kill these guys first. I wonder if they did it to all the bosses. Well, except for the beginning one at least. Okay.
What on earth? My.
If you ever decide to do it early. Five dragon eyes. Let's see, reinforce my bow. Or could wait till I get like a better bow. Meh. I'm probably gonna get like millions of shards and stuff like that. I'll increase this while I have it. Now I need large titanite shards for my other weapon. Let's see. Yeah, seems good. Oh, night's rest, okay. Well, let's head back there and head down to my boss. Oh wait, there's probably an item up there. So that's where they put that extra hard knight, eh? Now we gotta fight this nightmare. Oh yeah, this. Gotta go take down those above archers first. Let's see, because I already killed her, I don't get the extra summon. Did he lay out any other summons, though? Nope. Looks like it's the same summons as before. Let's see. That's not gonna help me, but this will. Seriously? There we go. Still easy peasy, lemon squeezy. What'd you give us for this boss battle? 7,000? See, I told you the pursuer was a harder. Now, if they have the pursuer in here, I wonder if they have other miniature bossed. Okay. Ooh, there was a bonfire there. Level 35 by the second area. That usually only happens if you defeat Dancer early. Ooh, some extra doggos. Release the hounds! Holy shmoly! Ooh. Thank you, door. Oh, we had a herd, or one of those big things. My bonfire has turned so ugly. Physician ring? Man. Hmm. I don't really got anything else to wear right now, so might as well. Okay, I think that's everything over here. Oh boy. Wait, yeah, these guys can be taken out by just rolling into them. Okay. Yes. I understand. There's a million of you. Okay, I think everything took a drastic increase in power. I don't think there's anything else around here. And numbers. I went from being able to one-shot the lower enemies to... Oh! Seriously? Go. And I'm out. Okay, let's just power up. Oh, come on. There we go. Built my stamina. Phew. Oh boy. I can dress myself as a worker if I want to. Ooh, another charcoal pine resin. Ooh, let's see, let's grab that. Just another ember. Pretty good bleed stuff. I get a bleed weapon, I probably can waltz right through all this crap. Oh yeah. Now I've yet to come across one of those berserk things the champions thing talked about. Yes. Some Esther soup. Wait, I never cleared out those guys above me. When did I get Estus back? Maybe the soup also replenishes my Estus supply? I do this at the end of a. Yeah, I should have waited. Of course, let's see. Oh my god, that poison is cutting right through me. Do I have anything in my inventory for poison? I do not see anything that would be it. Yeah, even if I survive. Almost 40,000, dang, I wasn't even paying attention to those. But let's do a little, carefulness. Okay, made it over here. Forgotten to unpause my thing when I entered my phone. All I can say for that little area is thank God for a bow. See, I think this is, yep, locked on the other side. So now Maskey can do that. I wonder if Maskey can do the... Uh-oh. Yeah, I forgot this is, Vendrick. I hate Vendrick. Let's see. How quickly can he kill me? And the shitty thing is he gets... Ooh, got some bleed off him. Stupid warmth. Okay. Let's pull you away from that. Whew. I'm actually doing pretty good. Oh. And of course, as soon as I say that, yes. Whew. Wow, this seems to last a lot longer than before. Or I just don't remember how long it exactly lasts. Hey, doggos. They really upped their dog game in this challenge mode. Gonna have to go for that. I think I might have my sharp stone. There we go. Jester ring. Okay, I need to see about that, does it respawn, or do I have to, like, leave an area? I don't see it up there. That's what that Jester ring's for. Let's see, vigor, endurance, vitality, and luck. Luck's not needed right now. Okay. Let's just head to this side. Or wait, do we want to go to the giant and get him to not shoot arrows at me first? Then go through the graveyard. Oh yeah, this item. Meat cleaver. Thank you. Okay, you're gonna... Of course, I should have figured you were gonna run at me. Thank you. I hope that was just them moving everything over here instead of... Okay. Oh! Thank you! Okay, I want to find a bone fragment. I can actually get some better heals out of that. Took me 3 just to not even fully heal. Okay, let's see. We're gonna go to see the giant, or do we want to go... Yeah, let's go get the... Probably the new covenant thing. Ooh. There you are. There we go. Oh, come on. I swear there's gonna be something over there. Whew. Do not want to hit him. Oh, no, I did not want you. There we go. I don't know why I did that. I'm literally undoing a lot of stuff I just did because I'm going that. Nice to know that. Okay. Throw me to the trash. Okay, let's see. I know I have boost lightning damage by 5%. Okay. Increases the collection of sunlight metals from enemies. Okay. Okay, nothing much except for a slight increase in lightning. Increases physical damage by 5% and collects vertical shackles. I mean, damage range dealt to enemies, that seems pretty good. So each one comes with only one effect, and then what it collects. A 5% increase in damage. How many of those red are those orb things do I have? 9. I think I needed 15, so we're gonna hold out there until we get 15. What do you have? Oh, there's the nice little warmth. Hello, Slayer Greatsword. I thought that was a boss soul weapon. Ooh, Bloodlust right off the bat, it looks like we can get. Flynn's Bow. Rapid Fire. Decent damage. Scallon's Meh. Requires 20 in Dexterity. Select the Ferris Bow. Maybe we'll go for that. Let's see. 10 shackles. 20 shackles. I don't care about the sunset. Let's see. Oh, so a ring that makes me purple. Okay. So we're going to need 20 shackles for what it has to offer. Looks like there's a dream and a nightmare version of all the bosses. Keep that to see what kind of boss weapons we get. Let's see, Garrett's over here. Yep. Let's see, Form Covenant Thieves Pack.
Oh, it landed. Heaven, thank you all.
Let's see. Oh, good thing we already got that. That's. Ooh, the Thieves Mask, one of my favorites. I'm gonna grab that. More fire bombs.
You can ask. Good morning.
I could have sworn that you get like a bonus for wearing a whole set beforehand. I guess not anymore. What do you give me? First thing we're gonna do is come back to you later. I know you're alive until like to kill the Farron Knights or where's my Deserter. Where'd he move to? Well, I got him over here. How am I supposed to spend the dragon eyes if I can't find him? Okay. Let's see, endurance 25. Yeah, we're just gonna start increasing my dexterity for now. I can't see. Don't plan on using. Didn't read this one. Item discovery by 25. And reinforcement materials. Oh, so it's a farming thing. That's gonna be very useful. Let's see. Ooh. No, thank you. Don't plan on using you. Switching back to you. I can sell. I'll do a mass sell of equipment at a different time. Yeah, I don't need the mask yet. Part of my favorite fashion souls outfit. Not gonna use you, not gonna use you. Save you for later. I haven't picked up one of those yet. Okay. Yeah, let's head back down that, open the door, and then go talk to the giant if I cannot die before making it there. Okay. People have spoken, you're all dead. Oh goodies, but I always wanted some rubbish.
Oh.
I missed him by a mile. Well, let's just get to my bonfire then. Boost the soul absorption when HP is low. Well, that's definitely a nice little risk and reward thing. One thing will kill you, but you get extra souls. That better be something like good, like 25% or better. Seems normal over there. Give me a big boy. Doubtful. Now without Hawk, that quiver and Ferris bow, I wouldn't be able to hit him from here. I'm not even sure if I could still. Cartwheel. Looks like a weapon. Yep. Oh, that's the bone wheel shield, but it's a cartwheel. Oh, hello. Of course, you have Estuses. I mean, he hit you. Good. They have no grudge against moi. Nice little Zoolander. Cursed gem. Now you can hate me. Oh, hello, doggos. Take you out and take out I saw something over here. Oh, a treasure chest. That's why you never trust the treasure chest. Great curse ridden tree ahead. I think that needs to be removed. I already got the damn thing. Alright, so we'll unlock that shortcut to the other bonfire. So I didn't think I see any. No, nothing over there. Still over here. Yep. Okay, let's grab that item so I don't have to worry about it later. Ooh, that also pulls you in. I'll kill you now. I thought I was gonna pull everyone in with that. Here, little ratty rat rat. Here, little ratty rat rat.
Thanks for my help today.
Okay, back again. I wonder. Okay, how good is that master key? I mean, you gotta have some things locked. Ooh, the loincloth. Velka's rapier. Okay, let's go kill the, big rat and open up shortcut. Other shortcut. Oh, you mad? You mad, huh? Okay. There we go. We only want one of you alive at a time. That way, I'll get overrun. Ooh, the short bow. Maybe I'll look for the compact bow. That should be like my fastest arrow attack. Okay. Let's try to. Oh. Dang it. Okay, let's try to shoot him with a bow. He should not be able to fit in. Go. Oh, come on. How can I not aim up better? Make him hit his foot? Nope. Okay. Except for that one thing I had to come back for. Which, as long as the ice guy doesn't respawn. Wait. There's still anything above me? I do not see it. Yeah, there we are. Crypt ring. Let's see. Boost damage against undead. Are the dogs considered undead? Are the rats undead? Are they just mauled? I can't make sure to roll. Oh, there we go. Okay, still gotta get the items over here. Is Timmy in the well? Okay, I think I stand here, aim there, there we go, Let's see what holds you for me. Oh, just a tiny shirt. The Onion Knight, he has arrived. Need to go up first. Then we can go down. Ringing it off the bat, eh? I don't have to wait for you to die. Or maybe you don't die unless I kill you. Enchanted quiver, longbow. Let's see what we can do.
No,
there he goes.
You should have waited. Well, it's too late now. I seek word of the Knights of Katarina. Fight by your side. Ah!
Oh. I didn't realize he could hit me up here. Oh, we gotta restock my arrows. Cinder. There we go. Oh yeah, I switched my rings back. Vigor. Vitality. So some pale tongues in here. Giveth me the Northerner set. There's an item up there. Let's see what we're over here. Oh, we've got a bonfire over here now. Neat. Still not done exploring though. lethal. I'll let you see what that is. Oh yeah, I got that ring, didn't I? Slows. Oh, equipment degeneration. Oh, that's a good jump and bleed. Still got you with a arrow to the head. Yes, don't even notice the arrow in your friend's head. No, while he is protected by boxes. There we go. Naeth to death. Shard. I'm gonna make that jump. I'm gonna want as light as a feather. Some more bones. Oh, come on! I jumped too soon. Ah, here, there's the item. No! Okay, well, this time I'll just run through and... Why are there black knights? Okay, we will deal with you guys later. I'm just running through right now. In hopes to not lose 60,000 souls. These guys just keep following me? I might need my katana for those damn mutts. Okay, I need to, let's try. There we go. Yes, the stamina ring. I don't see any other items. I don't know if there's anything down there. Okay. Oh, let's retreat and spend our souls. Test that out. Okay. Does nothing to my weapon. I'm giving myself the ability to wield something and probably go with like a warm thing or whatever. Nah. Let's just get my damage and endurance up. Oh. He's back. And of course, after I spent all my souls, I realize it. Let's see. I needed 15 anyway, so 9,000. So I still got 4 more to get on those. My all of us, that was 10. And go a little less and go Northerner Armor or Maria Set. And that's better, a couple extra areas though. I think that looks fine. Maybe we won't, let's see. Vitality, vigor, endurance. Sure. Undead. I'll figure out exactly what that is. Maybe say it later. Not use any fire. Keep forgetting this. Exchange with Nestlin atop Firelink Shrine. Maybe he only accepts bone fragments now. There we go. Come on, I defeated a couple of invaders. moss fruit. And that's all it gives me? Or is it randomized? Okay, it looks like it's randomized. Let's see, Garrett. Oh, yes, the, let's start doing our awakening.
Then Chabert.
Be safe.
/182/86/346/6. Okay. Only thing we really got left is to get that. Crystal lizard. And then head to the next area. We'll save that boss for later. Good. Does not respawn. Some more twinkles. But we befriended the giant, so we can actually go to the graveyard next. But first, let's just go unlock the next bonfire, at least. Or die to whatever they put down there instead of the ice warriors. Yes, you walk away, man. You walk away. Nope, they just put him into the area ahead. Well, we probably can just go our normal cheese-em route. That thing just say great sword? Okay. Looks cool. Not sure about that two-handed attack. Ooh, is a nice swoop around like that. Okay, do I think I have? That's three pieces. Let's put on our. It's not much less damage. Nothing's not even upgraded yet. Bonfire's not down here. Oh! My god, did they actually put bright bugs in here? No. You behave. You're gonna die. Oh yes. Get what I was looking for. Well, I wasn't actually looking for it here, but some mossy fruit. Gotta find that bonfire. Thank you. Okay. Oh. You're still down here. Whew. Give me what you got, give me what you got. Blight Ring, okay. I'm out of health. Potions. The axe. Oh, and Black Knight's here too. They must have wandered in from the, wherever that bonfire was. I actually never checked. Oh, come on. Well, I guess I get to go the route I was thinking of. That works. Now I should have the giant's help. Arrows of Jared. Oh, yeah, don't want to go to that too. Oh, come on. There we go. Cleric stuff. And ashes are still a thing. Okay. Thank you, giant. Oh, there was the last piece of his armor set. Oh, Demalicate. Really gotta remember to get some arrows. Machete. Man, I think the giant's aim's gotten a little worse. Meh. If I would have died watching that, I wouldn't have cared. That was hilarious. Oh. Oh, so there's a way to get up there. I got a fireball with your name on it. If I can lock on, thank you. Everything down here is good. Okay, open this way. Ooh. Fair seed. Enter the catacombs. Oh, they got shortcuts for everything around here. We'll save that boss for after he goes on to his pillage. Yeah, about the thing, I haven't even gone to test it out. Grave key. Looks like something else in there. What does this thing give me? Just a key. Is it reusable? It is. I guess it just gives my weapon a look. Does it last through teleports? Will be the question. I never checked out what this was. Offers this to Cornix. Oh yeah, the fire guy. Does he give me another, Way of the White?
Have a pleasant.
Ah, oh, there I wish to expect as profit that.
Chaos Servants. So somewhat like the Titan Shards. Is he soul of a demon? Are these multiple purchased? Earthquake. Wretched earth in locations in the vicinity. Oh, we get the her sword. Old Sage Karnax. Okay. I think they make everything more viable in this game. Pyromancies. Okay, so survives through sitting at a bonfire. That, but it's still an increase in damage. What's that lethal? Looks like it still increases my things that not as much as the sharp does, looks like, or maybe that's just because Oh, increases critical. Okay, so I'm guessing you can throw that, say, on like a dagger and get an extra critical sharp. There we go. Okay, let's see, we cleared that area, but now we gotta go and take out that boss. So, do we have any charcoal, pine resins? Okay, so it doesn't survive teleportation. Yes, we do. I mean, how's it gonna stack with if I actually put an element on it? Okay, let's heal up. Everything all fiery, which looks cool. Now the question is, do I do that? It doesn't change. Dang it. Yes, finally. Okay. Yes. Oh, bonfire. Let's see. I got more. I wonder how I get more stuff. I mean, feather arrows weren't there beforehand. Let's see. Still haven't picked up a large titan yet. But now, the thief should be back. Can't buy anything yet. Use it all up, but
goodbye, Martis.
Okay, well, I think this is where we're gonna end it today. Oh, hello, King Cosmos. Coming in right at the end. Probably stream later today, though. Okay, peace out, y'all.